I saw a building going up very close to the car park. And I asked, what is that building? I asked somebody, what building is this? Welcome again, everyone, to this new video. In the last video, I told you how I finally got an office in Abuja. First of all, sharing with Uye Ogeregbe, barrister. Then sharing with Timothy Obimago, an estate surveyor, and eventually buying the shop of the lady from Zaria. Now, I was in that office from about 1995 to 98. One day, I was returning from the court back to Uzezo 3 Neighborhood Center, where my office was at that time. And I saw a building going up very close to the car park. And I asked, what is that building? I asked somebody, what building is this? And I was told that it was a public toilet being constructed by FCDA. Lieutenant General Jerry Useni was Minister of FCT at that time, so he wanted to build public toilets, public conveniences all over the city, and this was one of them. Now, when the neighborhood, Zone 3 Neighborhood Center was originally built, there are four long stretches of offices. Right in the middle of each one of them were two original toilets. Two toilets here, two toilets here, two toilets, making eight of them. And for many years, those toilets had been out of repair, so nobody was using them. They locked up, actually. Now, when I saw this new building coming up, I said to myself, no, if they construct this building now, it means that there is no need for these toilets that are broken down and are in disuse. That was how the idea occurred to me that I could go to FCDA and apply to be allocated two of those toilets to convert into shops and pay them rent for it. So I went. I met the director of finance, and I submitted an application. I said, look, I see people are building a new public toilet. So allocate to me those other ones as shops so that I can be paying rent on them. And the man bought the idea from me. Then he called in his deputy director. I won't call his name now. And asked him to raise a memo on that application and bring to him. People, this is how the deputy director himself became interested in those shops, in those toilets to be converted. Of course, what could have taken him one or two days to do, dragged on for months, became interested, wanted to edge me out of that place. But somehow, since the directive came from somebody superior to him, he couldn't just play me out. Eventually, I got one. What he did to the rest of them, I cannot tell. But I got a letter giving me one of those toilets. And when I went to work on that toilet, Believe me, it didn't take 2 hours to clear up the place, clean it up, and eventually tiled it. It became a proper office, neat office, spacious office, which I rented out because I already bought one I was using myself. People, the first rent I got for that place, was 300,000 naira. After 2 years, it got up to 400,000 naira. 3 years later, 500,000 naira. In 2008, I decided to sell that shop. And I sold it for 5 million naira. The reason I'm giving you this testimony, there were over 40 to 50 offices in that place. So people were coming there, people are coming and going. Why is it that nobody saw that an opportunity to apply for any of these toilets to be converted into a shop was there? Nobody saw it. How I even came thinking of that, I cannot tell you. Somehow, the thought entered into my mind to do this thing. And it became a profitable investment for me. Do you know that God talks to people? Do you know that God gives ideas to people? Proverbs chapter 8 and verse 12. I, wisdom, dwell with prudence and with the knowledge of witty inventions. God knows everything. The shortest cut to wealth is in the hands of God. He can tell you, whisper to you what nobody knows, what nobody can see you see, what nobody can hear you hear. But this God I'm talking about, do you know him? How can he talk to you if you don't know him? Do you spend time with him? Will you recognize his voice if he talks to you? You need to start a relationship with God. Please, the link to that my video called The Challenge will come up now. Take advantage. Watch that video. Pray the prayer in it with me. Start a relationship with God. After some time, you start hearing him. If you give him your attention, God will talk to you. God will direct you. God will show you how to go. God will make a way for you as he made for me. Thank you for tuning in today. Don't forget to subscribe to this our channel. Send this video to your friends and send us your comment. Thank you very much. God bless you.